Damien Mori was the headline grabber. 4 seconds of history at Hindmarsh in midweek.